jungle.
Report: Florida interested in Chip Kelly. Florida is looking into Chip Kelly as an option to fill its coaching vacancy, Pete Thamel of Yahoo Sports reports. Read more following the link in the video description. Stetson holds off Florida International in OT, 70-64, November 12, 2017. Miami, AP, Divine Miles knocked down a jumper with 46 left in the extra period to give Stetson the lead, and Angel Rivera made it stand up by hitting four straight from the free throw line as the Hatters knocked off Florida International, 70-64 in overtime Sunday night, to win their second straight game to start the season. Read more following the link in the video description. Airboat accident in gator-infested waters kills two. Melbourne, Florida, two boaters were found dead Sunday night in alligator-infested waters after an airboat accident west of Coco. Read more following the link in the video description. Florida left to play spoiler in bowl chase. The first SEC team eliminated from the bowl chase this year was Mississippi, which came into the season banned from postseason play. Read more following the link in the video description.